coming up with gadgets to outsmart the storm. Well, that started an arms race. You know those rumors we've been hearing about an even more dangerous part of the storm? A corrosive storm that closes in on you, eventually swallowing you alive? Remember how I said that would never, ever, ever happen here? It's happening here. We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you. A lot. You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health. We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm, so you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map. We've got a bonus in play. Landing site spotted. Nice find. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site. defend that data.
Looking good.
help locate survivors and weak points in the storm. You know how we're always coming up with gadgets to outsmart the storm? Well, that started an arms race. You know those rumors we've been hearing about an even more dangerous part of the storm?
May the force be with
you. A constant storm that closes in on you, eventually swallowing you alive? Remember how I said that would never, ever, ever happen here? It's happening here. We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you. A lot. You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health. We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm, so you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map. We've got a bonus in play.
Thank you.
Landing site spotted. Nice find. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site. The way we're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move. getting close. Defend that data! All of the files! Amazing! Praiseworthy job, Commander. So, good job. The data you collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm. Coming up with gadgets to outsmart the storm. Well,
more enemies incoming.
That started an arms race. You know those rumors we've been hearing about an even more dangerous part of the storm?
We've got them surrounded.
That closes in on you, eventually swallowing you alive. Remember how I said that would never, ever, ever happen here?
Wow!
It's happening here. We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you. A lot. You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health. We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm. So you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map. We've got a bonus in play. Landing site spotted. Nice find. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site. only way we're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move. Data's looking good. Will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm.
Thank you. is the way.